I am Patrick Key. I'm the executive director of EASA. So safety challenges, not security, safety challenges. Well, the safety challenges in Europe are mainly due to the traffic growth that we have in Europe and the congestion in the air on airports that we need to deal with. And that creates a lot of challenges in order to enable an efficient flow of traffic and a safe flow of traffic. Another challenge is how to meet with environmental targets and sustainability improvements in order to make the growth for air traffic safe but also environmentally efficient. Well, digitalization goes fast, but we try to go as fast as digitalization by improving our regulatory regime, by having more performance-based regulations. We also work on cybersecurity. We are setting up a regulatory framework for cybersecurity in order to protect all the aviation stakeholders from cyber attacks. I think the 737 MAX story is a tragedy which is not a symptom of anything. It's just a tragedy and we have to work with it. So the human factors, the aviation system has been built around the human. So if you take the cockpit, still it's the human operator who is the decision maker. In air traffic control, it's the human operator who is taking the decisions, which means that any attempt at automating, we need to take that into account. And that's what makes things extremely complicated, because we need to complexify the relationship between the machine and the human. And that's really one of the challenges that we have to face. Well, the MAX is undergoing a recertification by the FAA, which is the primary certification authority, and EASA is working together with Canada, Brazil, and the FAA in order to certify the changes which will enable the MAX to get back to service.
So bye bye, Argentina!
Goodbye, Argentina!